The two-part movie version of the popular musical Wicked just had 10 days left to shoot until the Hollywood actors and writers strike shut it down. The movie stars Cynthia Erivo as Elphaba and Ariana Grande as Glinda. Both the composer and director are really frustrated about production being suspended just so close to finishing, but they stand in solidarity with the striking union members. Wicked Part 1 is scheduled to hit theaters on November 27th next year, and Part 2 a year later in 2025.